with terminal conditions, terminal illness, should have access to experimental treatment immediately that could potentially save their lives. People who are terminally ill should not have to go from country to country to seek a cure. I want to give them a chance right here at home. It's time for Congress to give these wonderful, incredible Americans the right to try. Priorities is to reduce the price of prescription drugs.
Now y'all hear this shit, right? But I'm in dialysis. The prices went up. Zinzipar, $2,000 a pop every month.
To make fixing the injustice of high drug prices one of my top priorities for the year.
Y'all know what it means when somebody talking y'all ear off, talking you to death. It is what it is, man.
And prices will come down substantially. Watch.
Man, this shit's sky high.
Our companies, our jobs, and our wealth. Our nation has lost its wealth, but we're getting it back so fast. The era of economic surrender is totally over. From now on, we expect trading relationships to be fair and, very importantly, reciprocal.
Better believe that. You'll see. Give it a year or two.